Are you okay?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Cause some guys came to our house with automatic weapons, maybe?
I'm dealing with that, honey. You don't need to worry.
Money doesn't matter when you're dead, Daddy.
Hours. Let's see that new one, the one that just came out. It's about the finance guys. What's it called? Meltdown. Anton Baudelaire, yeah. A lot of buzz. They're talking statues. It's an art house turkey? You're kidding me. The trailer was hot. I was gonna say it'd open around 20 mil, climbing when it went wide. But if...
Lester, I got the spike strips we need.
Good. Now, once we have all the modified gauntlets, we take the score.
Just an online persona. It was satire or parody or something. I didn't mean it.
Jim?
You're taking me up Bantam Canyon in this charcoal-colored landstalker to punish me for trolling you? If only someone would save me.
Stall him, kid. I'll be there soon.
You know, you really are funny and interesting guys. I mean, any attention is good attention, right? Front, okay? There's no reason at all to be suspicious of anyone behind us. And if there was, he would just be there to warn you. He would definitely not kill you. Definitely would not kill you.
Shut up, troll. You gave up your right to free speech when you insulted a celebrity on the internet.
It was a couple of comments, some colorful language.
It was harassment.
You're the comedy writer. Deal with the heckle.
I blocked you. You started another account. I blacked you again. You started another. But what you didn't count on is me having the money and the resources to trace your IP.
I counted on you having better things to do.
Well, I don't. I'm a lonely man, and social media is my life. It's given me the recognition I've been denied my whole life. I can make snarky comments and glib pronouncements and lap up the adulation, banishing any form of dissent. I'm a king, and Bleeder is my kingdom.
Okay, that's pretty sad.
Don't lose sleep over it. When I'm done, the only bleeding you'll be doing is actual, like, bleeding, because then you'll be in pain. Me! Me! Ow.
I recognize those neck rolls. Jimmy!
Who is that animal? You can have your idiot son!
Let me take you home.
Thank you, shit. Fuck, man, do you think it's over?
Yeah, he's gone.
Are you sure? Because the dude holds like a grudge, and I'm like his nemesis.
I wouldn't go that far. Look, he thought you were a fat little nobody. Now he thinks you're a fat little nobody with a badass for a dad. He'll stay away.
But I'm like his troll, Pop. I'm kind of shaken up, Dad. Could you drive like a sane person?
Call me an idiot, but a troll? Jim?
Careful!
What's a troll?
Like a joker on the internet.
What sort of jokes?
sort of mean jokes.
Like what?
Like, someone posts something and you're all like, that sucks, you suck, dick.
Oh, so jokes that aren't funny.
No, you don't get it. The humor comes with repetition. Like, you say it once, big deal. Then you say it again, and again, and again, and again.
Okay.
Like, the other day, he posts this picture of his newborn, and I'm all like, damn, son, that right there is one ugly-ass motherfucker of a baby. And I'm all like, my balls is prettier than that baby. And then I send him a picture of my balls. I seen roadkill prettier than that baby. What the hell is wrong with your baby? And he's all like, actually, there's a problem with its chromosomes or something, and it's actually a miracle it survived birth. And I'm all like, it's actually a miracle I survived seeing a picture of its ugly?
Enough! All right? Fucking enough! I get it!
Maybe that one was a little OTT, but it's generally really good times.
Yeah, good times, great times. The fucking fun you have.
This driving is making me wish I was still kidnapped.
The troll is back in his lair. Now stay off the internet for a while, and don't wind people up so much.
I learned my lesson, Dad. I did.
Yeah, sure. And I'm a tax account.
Good as new.
Hey, Lester. First gauntlet's ready to go.
All right, that's good work.
Oh, man, that... Fuck. Like it never happened. Second gauntlet's a go, Lest.
Good. We only need one more.
Thank you. bullshit.
Cleaned up.
Third and final gauntlets, primed and ready.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.